Welcome to Mark May's weekly NFL prediction contest, where you can win Amazon gift cards by correctly predicting the final score of NFL games. Winners will be given a shout out by Mark, as well as a chance to be a guest on an upcoming show. These contests are free and will always be free, no purchase necessary. Mark will be picking every week, so if you think you know more than him, then now is your chance to prove it. And now, here are last week's shout outs and this week's new picks.
Hey everybody, Mark May here. The first shout out I would like to give is to Daniel Sober, who is the winner of the single game contest for the NFL week number 12 between the New York Giants and the Washington Redskins. The Redskins ended up winning the game. Yes, I was at the game, 20-10. Great job, Daniel. In the big contest for week 12, the winner was Thomas McClure. The big contest was made up of all the last four games of week 12, and they were not easy. A big shout out to Thomas for a job well done. Congratulations, Thomas. Now for week 13, contest number one, the one game contest for the one game competition for Thursday, November 23rd, 2017. The prizes for the one single game contest, a $100 in total paid in Amazon gift cards for places 1 through 5. Thursday, November 30th, Washington at Dallas at 8:25 p.m. Both teams are 5-6 and need a victory to stay alive in the wild card hunt. The Cowboys have dropped their last three and they weren't even close without Ezekiel Elliott at the running back position and Sean Lee at the linebacker position. The Redskins lost to the Cowboys at home 5 weeks ago, 33-19. Can the Redskins return the favor at AT&T Stadium? Of course they can. They're the Washington Redskins. They're going to win this game handily. Kirk Cousins has been sharp throwing the football for the Redskins. The Redskins win 27-20. The Week 12 contest, number two, the big contest, prizes $400 in Amazon gift cards to the winners who placed number 1 through 25. The last four games, Sunday, December 3rd, Carolina at New Orleans at 4:25 p.m., Los Angeles at Arizona at 4:25 p.m., and Philadelphia at Seattle at 8:30 p.m. Monday, December 4th, Pittsburgh at Cincinnati at 8:30 p.m. Going back to the first game, Carolina at New Orleans, a great matchup. Both teams are trending up right now. Cam Newton's playing very well, running and throwing the football. And if you look at New Orleans, they just don't lose at home. This is going to be a high-scoring affair. I love New Orleans in this game. Drew Brees playing at home, throwing the football, running the football with Mark Ingram. I like New Orleans 38-35. In our next game, Los Angeles at Arizona. The Rams are coming off a big victory against New Orleans, a very close affair, with their quarterback Jared Goff playing a heck of a football game, but they're still running the ball great with Todd Gurley. Arizona just put up a close game and winning a very close game against the Jacksonville Jaguars at home. This is a sneaky good game. I think it's going to be a close scoring game, but I think the Rams are going to pull it out 27-24. Philadelphia at Seattle. There's not a hotter team on the planet than the Eagles. Fly, Eagles, fly. Carson Wentz has been spectacular. They've won 9 consecutive games, but he's playing in a different atmosphere at Seattle, a tough place to play. Now, if you look at the Seahawks, they're going to be without some of their studs on defense, Richard Sherman and Cam Chancellor in the defensive secondary. I still like the Eagles because they're just finding ways to win, whether they run it or whether they throw it. I like the Eagles to win on the road, a very difficult game, 31-27. Pittsburgh at Cincinnati. The Steelers are just rolling. The three Bs, Ben Roethlisberger, Big Ben's getting it done. They just snuck out a victory. It was really close against the Packers, but they got it done on a 53-yard field goal at the end of the game. Without Aaron Rodgers, I don't see the Packers even coming close to beating anybody the rest of the season. But the Cincinnati Bengals, they've been grinding out wins the last couple of weeks. It's going to be a close one. It's always a rival game between the Steelers and the Bengals. I still like the Steelers in this game. They're going to get the job done with Le'Veon Bell running the ball. He'll rush for over 100 yards in this game. Steelers win this game 34-21. Now, my pro tip of the week, coach of the year. I've got three coaches. They're all in the NFC. The two Seans, Sean McVay from the LA Rams and Sean Payton from the New Orleans Saints. But then you've got Doug Peterson from the Philadelphia Eagles. Those three coaches should be candidates for coaches of the year because they've done a terrific job all season long.
The crowd's line. Feel the power of the crowd.